highest demonstration of humanity in the life. And everybody fear of the samadhi. Because after the samadhi, none can get back from there. His body is lost, but it is due to grace of the Almighty. He is sometime giving back, return back to the samadhi workforce, to the world, and they are working for the world, and they know about the world. One does not try. We know it. Several years, people know about that sun rises in the east. But sun not rises. Sun is moving. Everybody is telling sun is moving from right to left. No. Sun is not moving. Heart is moving. So this knowledge was not asked before Galileo. Galileo discovered. And for that reason he was murdered. For this truth. For this truth there is murder. But without the knowledge of Galileo, we cannot go to moon. So, true is that the sun is not moving, but we know the sun is moving. So, like this, we know the world is in various forms. But no, the world is not in various forms, world is one. And in everywhere, everything world, God is there. God means supreme silence. Supreme silence. We do not know about silence. We know about talking, but we do not know about silence. If you understand silence, you can realize Samadhi. Samadhi means mingle with the supreme. And you will find that you are one and you are in everybody, in everything. And for that reason, if you get this knowledge, what happened to you? You know, we know frog. And you know, I have seen the kids of the frog. Black little.
Cat pose.
That is the thing. Gurudev is telling me, frog can stay in the water. And if necessary, he can jump upon the heart and he can stay also there. But that cat pole, not possible to jump in the earth. You understand? This is the character, same character. A frog can jump, but that tadpole cannot jump. So, how long you will be tadpole, you cannot see the stage where frog can stay. This man, in him, two characters are there. When I am playing with you, like a cat pole. Like cat pole, you found that Bhagavan is same with me. No, Bhagavan is not same with you. He is playing with you for some time, like this. But again, he can jump and stay other place. Nirvikalpa Bhagavan. That is Nirvikalpa. There is no illusion or any imagination. That is the stage of Nirvikalpa Samadhi. There is no imagination. You will see the vertical. You will see the whole world as the same. In your own eye. That is Nirvikalpa Samadhi. And then his entire character, body structure, everything is changed. Automatically everything is changed. So it is Nirvikalpa Samadhi. The highest stage of realization, highest stage of knowledge of the world. Of the world. In Nirvikalpa Samadhi, who who has attained this samadhi is far bigger than any scientist of the world. Scientists are inventing something and inventing something and telling like this and this and this, but that is not total. But in nirvikalpa samadhi, realization has happened and they can say about the total. They can say about the total. That's because I am telling my age is 36. It is the knowledge. But the original knowledge, the people will say, is 79, 78. That is wrong. It is the right position. It is a new birth. From where I getting knowledge more and more, and you work with me for this knowledge. I have not called you by postal letter or by publicity or paper. You come and see people, we know you will come. As because the power will attract you. The iron, the magnet will attract iron. It is automatic. It is science. Magnet will attract you, iron. You are iron, so you are attracted. And by touching of the magnet, you will be, again will be a magnet. So this Nirvikalpa Samadhi is the highest demonstration of humanity in the earth. And everybody fear of this Samadhi, as because after this Samadhi, none can get back from there. His body is lost. But it is due to the grace of the Almighty, He is sometime giving back, return back to the Samadhiwan pool, to the world, and they are working for the world, and they know about the world. How can you know about Nirvikalpa Samadhi? By this type of man. And they are in the world. Everywhere you will get some person, they attend it. But it is not easy. To get God, to see Kali, to see Krishna, to see Radha, is a stage of devotion. It is also realization. But Nirvikalpa Samadhi is completely a separate thing. It will separate you from the world. It will separate you from the world. In this month, in this December, I took 7 days leave from the railway for achievement of this. You mind that? You should be like this. I asked leave for 7 days, and they have given leave for 7 days, and I decided in mind, within 7 days, I have to achieve this. And these 7 days I stayed constant day and night with spirituality and Brahma, 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 Aum Brahmasmi, Aum Brahmasmi, my Brahma, Aum Brahmasmi. And within 3 days I achieved people. 3 days, this is miracle. I am not a suffering, I am not any suffering. I am not a sannyasi. But I am producing sannyasi. I am with Panther shirt, he is wearing suffering, he is a sannyasi, he is my disciple. It happened due to the power of knowledge. And this power I attained in 3 days, and it is written in the greatest, and it is true. And you are with me.